Kira!
Hey Ollie, thinking on taking on the VTuber career path, what kind of impact has that had on you personally, and how different do you think it turned out if you'd gone through a different path? I'm not sure, honestly. Because the road to becoming a VTuber, at least on my side, it's a very weird process. Because I never got interested in VTubers anyways. Like, I do watch them from time to time, but not to the point that I want to become one. You know? There was... the time when I actually auditioned to become a VTuber, that was like my coping days, if I remember correctly. I never thought I'd actually get here. Soalnya, Oli menjadi VTuber pun... itu bukan hal yang apa ya, kalau Oli bilang hal yang tidak disengaja, enggak juga sih. Cuman prosesnya itu sangat aneh. Andai Oli enggak ngejar rumahnya Oli, andai Oli enggak mencoba mengembalikan rumah Oli menjadi rumah Oli yang darinya tadi toko ramen, mungkin Oli cuma lanjut sekolah kali dan mungkin dapat beasiswa, enggak tahu sih. I didn't really had any friends that are in the same frequency. They didn't like anime, they didn't like the mangas that I read, they didn't like my interest. It's always me having to adapt. So, being in this community and having so many people relate to you and understand you is very, very refreshing. Because throughout my whole life, I never was the person that people would want to understand. I was supposed to be the one who understands people, you know? Like, even towards my parents, it's very hard to get them to understand my interest and whatnot. Kayak kalau di SMA kan ada jurusan-jurusan gitu kan ya. Oli masuk IPA pun bukan karena kemauan Oli gitu. Itu pun karena Oli disuruh masuk situ dan Oli terpaksa harus adaptasi gitu kan ya. I mean, I met so much amazing people and they became... a lot of them became like my closest friends. Holiday, for example, and so many other people. Soalnya dengan VTubing itu, jujur-jujur aja, menyenangkan gitu bagi Oli. Dan Oli salah satu orang yang beruntung yang masuk Hololive gitu lah. What would you do in another timeline? I don't know. I'd probably be working so many part-time jobs. Ya ini Oli gak tahu sih, Oli udah pernah bilang ke kalian gitu. Tapi Oli agak tulang-pulang, Oli itu tulang punggung keluarga gitu loh. Oli gak tahu sih, Oli pernah bilang ke kalian atau enggak gitu. Jadi segala apapun Oli yang provide gitu kan ya. Uang sekolah pun, uang sekolah adik-adik pun Oli yang bayar gitu kan ya. Jadi andai Oli bukan VTuber, kayaknya Oli cuma bakal kerja sampai mati gitu. Someone cutting onions. No one's cutting onions. I'm just really grateful. I'm so grateful for VTubing and I'm so grateful that I'm in this industry. Because honestly, I can't imagine. Like literally, I cannot visualize another me that's not a VTuber. Beneran gak kebayang aja sih tanpa VTubing, Oli sekarang di mana gitu lah.